That's okay. Scratch your car, I think.
No, it's all right.
Hello.
Hi, lady.
Hi. Hello. Hi, Jaime. How are you?
Hi. Oh. Yeah, are
you Jaime?
It's Jaime. Oh, Jaime.
Yeah, it's Jaime. I think Jaime.
We thought
you were
Hi, Jaime. Can we
call
you Jaime anyway?
Okay, yeah, you can call me Jaime. You can call me whatever you want. Okay. What are your names?
I'm V-Zizzle.
V-Zizzle?
V-Zizzle.
Okay.
Yeah.
How about you?
I'm Daniela.
Daniela. Nice to meet you, Daniela.
I'm Lindsay, but you can call me Linz, or you can call me Lulu, or whatever you want. Or okay. You can call me the bride. Oh.
Yeah, I can see what's going on right here. So you are getting married when?
I'm getting married. Knows. I don't know. I hope
maybe
it's tomorrow.
Maybe tomorrow. Okay. Okay.
Yeah, we have to go try on our dresses.
Oh, yeah, that's where we're headed.
Oh, that's awesome. Do you know what kind of dresses you're getting? Or is this? This
yeah, we tried them on like 5 months ago, so we're hoping that they still fit.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
But
we had a lot of mimosas, so there might be some bloating.
Yeah.
Or they might be loose. Who knows, right?
Well, I know I was loose last night. Yeah.
How you doing?
Great. How are you?
I'm good. It's a beautiful day in LA.
Yeah.
Where are we heading to today?
Silmar.
Silmar. Okay.
Yeah. My daughter's engagement party.
Oh, congratulations.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Yeah?
There's not a lot of room in this car, is there?
Oh, well, you could scoot your seat back if you want.
I don't know. I feel like I'm in a uterus on wheels. Oh.
We're picking up your cat?
Yeah, okay. Is that our cat Marmalade is getting fixed.
Okay, we're going to the vet?
Yeah, yep, post-surgery.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, nice. I'm Mitch, by the way.
Hey, Serena.
Nice to meet you, Serena.
You.
Going to get the kitty cat.
Yeah, it's actually a community cat.
A community cat.
Have you heard of community cat?
No.
It's like a stray cat.
So you've been out here 4 years?
4 years, yeah.
Right on.
Just waiting tables and, you know, trying not to kill anyone in the process. So what I had to tell myself just recently, after years and years and years of waiting tables, I realized, okay, well, first of all, it's not my fault. So I'm just gonna, you know, when when you take a crap,
you like actually dumping.
Yeah,
okay, all right.
Yeah. When you're in the bathroom, you're taking a crap.
Mm-hmm.
You don't feel anything. You just go in, you do it, and you leave. You know, you don't have any feelings about it. You know. I was like, I'm gonna start doing that. I'm gonna go into my restaurant, take a crap, not really, but you know,
right.
Take a crap, and then walk out.
Yeah, we would call her groom progressive, I think.
Okay, that's a good word.
Or you could call him Cray. Let's just be real.
or that.
Okay, that too.
Are you guys in favor of this? Do you like this guy?
I mean, I'm gonna need some more alcohol for that.
We have to make sure that they're healthy and thriving, and they're all have their own personalities.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're just, it sounds like your life pretty much revolves around cats. You know?
Once they say is you think, oh, they think I'm their mom, but they don't. They actually think that you're a cat.
When
cats see you,
they
think you're a non-threatening cat.
Exactly.
So, like, when I go out there, they're like, this is a nice big lady cat that shares its food with us.
Yeah, my ex-wife is going to be there.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh. Is that going to be awkward for you?
No, not really. She left me for a mortician.
How long were you two married?
Well, we were married for about 26 years.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
And then what sort of gave after all that time?
Well, you know, I don't know. You can't figure these things out.
Let me ask you this. Is he good enough for your friend here?
Ooh, pressure's on.
Yeah, I mean, I would say so.
She literally went,
All of a sudden, she got quiet. Like
Look, she could do better. Let's be real. I'm just gonna put that out there.
Look,
it could be better.
I think a good guy is hard to find.
Maybe it's the flask talking.
Sorry, my bow was stuck.
Let's
be real. We live in LA.
Sure.
Our options are one or the other. You got your douchebag pretty boys, and you got your sleazebag rich guys. So which is it gonna be? And then the third party, no one cares about because they're by themselves instead.
So, you know, I give like 100% service, you know, but I don't expect 20%. I would like a 20% tip.
Sure.
But I'm okay with 15%. You know?
Yeah.
I'm like, okay, you know, but I'm like,
and especially
you know,
if they're old and they're old fashioned.
But I'm like, not even 15%. That's when I get like psycho.
Blown away by how much cat stuff goes on in your life.
It's crazy. I dream about cats. I dream about, like, in a field of cats or something, you know.
Field of cats.
Yeah, like just.
Like field of dreams.
Yes, exactly. It's like, Cabbage Patch Cats. You know, like, you're dreaming of, like, little freaking kitty heads that you have to go and you have to tend to and rake and sow and, like, pet and hopefully you don't get ringworm or, like, some horrible kitty disease or something.
Yeah.
So he's rich too.
Well, girl.
Oh yeah, I didn't even. Okay, hold on. I don't want to crash. Let me see this thing.
I mean.
Whoa.
Don't let it blind you.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, that is a rock. That is several rocks.
Several rocks in one place.
Oh my gosh.
I mean,
that's huge and gorgeous. Do you love it?
I mean, does any girl ever say like, "That's too big"?
No, I've never heard that.
No girl ever says that.
I've never heard that in my entire life.
About all anything.
That's some realness right there. Some realness.
I think, you know, between me and my wife, I think the problem was, intimacy.
Oh, troubles in the bedroom?
Then she bought this Kama Sutra book.
Oh, how did that go?
You ever seen one of those things?
I have never tried it, but I have, I have perused the Barnes & Noble section and taken a peek.
Yeah, well, I stopped all of that when something about erecting a tire in the bedroom. I don't know what the hell that was all about, but I put my
Wow.
No, I couldn't.
No, you wouldn't try any of that?
No, not with a tire that attaches to the
seat. Well, not a particularly kinky guy, then.
Oh, no. I'm not, I'm good at what I do, though.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. I bet you got a lot of tail back in the day.
Well, yeah.
Yeah?
Some, you know, in the dorm.
In the dorm.
Yeah.
Yeah? Any exciting stories back in the day?
Well, no.
No?
No, not that I could tell you.
No, you don't kiss and tell, huh?
Well, no.
That's respect. A gentleman, I see.
There was one girl that I went out with, and she had just tremendous, you know, frontal.
Oh, I see.
Assets.
Boobs.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh! So up here, I
we're
went
not
to this.
Close, are we?
No.
Oh, okay.
I went to this place the other night. We're right over here. Ghetto.
Oh.
Like the most ghetto people in the world. Like, I'm so thankful I don't wait tables there. Like it's. They have, like, cheap wings, and, you know, it's, like, happy hour. And I'm like, oh, my God, these poor servers probably don't get tipped at all. They probably get stiffed, like, all the time.
I mean, don't get angry at me for saying that. I think I'm more of, like, a dog person, actually. You know?
No, I mean, that's, like, totally your...
Cats are great. I mean, I've had cats when I was a kid. Like, my parents had cats.
They did? So your parents were cat people. How did you
know?
No,
we had dogs, too. So I'm saying at my parents' house, we had dogs and cats.
I was going to say, because your parents would be like, what? Why aren't you a cat person? No. How did you hunt our son just get to be a dog person? That's horrible.
That's exactly what my dad sounds like.
Really?
No.
I mean, if I had a kid and, like, I gave him cats and then they turned out to be a dog person, I don't know how I would feel.
That will help.
Do you like to talk to guys on Tinder first before you meet them, or is it like you're hot, let's go?
It depends on my mood.
Okay.
Sometimes I'm in the mood for something a little deeper.
Oh,
sometimes
more of
it's
a
just
connection.
About going deep. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean?
I do know. What do you mean? I don't
know. She's our token single in the group.
Yeah. That's cool.
We're all living vicariously through.
Yeah, I was gonna say she seems pretty happy. <about Yeah.
laughs> You know, I bet you get your fair share of dates.
No, I don't.
No?
No, some of these, you know, I went on this kind of speed datings.
Oh yeah, I've heard about
you
that.
You ever done any of that? Well, you get a couple of minutes with these people, you know.
Yeah.
And I had one lady, I was sitting down and had one lady come up and she had a mustache.
Oh goodness.
I just kept staring at the mustache and she kept saying stuff. I don't know, I felt like I was going to be dating Groucho Marx or something, you know. I don't know where she was from.
Yeah. So no luck there, huh?
No luck there, no.
So do you still sort of, are you like on the market after your divorce or?
Well, yeah, kind of. You know, I'm on one of them dating sites.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's called notforyou.com.
Oh, come on. Really?
Yeah. They're plugging in notforyou.com. And, you know, they have these people that people don't want.
We are here. You can pee finally. Wait. Before you get out of the car, I want to let you ladies in on a little secret, okay?
What? Are you really
secret?
Not high?
No, I am. I'm heavy.
I'm
heavy.
My secret.
But, okay,
I'm scared.
Listen, ladies.
I'm excited.
So, I want to let you in on the secret. We are filming a documentary series, and this ride has been...
I've been drinking while you've been driving, Jaime.
That's okay, it's all right.
What are you?
It's okay. Like, no cops are gonna be seeing this. Don't worry.
I don't know that. That's
It's fine.
Guys, if we
trust
don't
me.
Don't listen to her. It's fine.
Okay. Yeah.
I want to be on TV.
Yeah. All you have to do is sign your name, and this ride will be totally free.
Can you like blur out my
face? Even better.
This is free.
Just sign it.
The bride wants you to sign it.
I'm not gonna get.
Oh my god, if I don't pee soon, I'm just gonna die.
Well, right, so yeah, then you sign
just,
it.
Just sign it.
If you get arrested,
and get out.
I'll bail you out, it's fine. How would you even get arrested? You're not getting arrested.
Oh, can we stop at the
it's
nearby
a free
Trader
ride.
Joe's? I need to pee.
Okay.
We're going. She's gonna pee. Jaime, call me. You're gonna be at my wedding.
Okay.
You should come in and try a dress on.
Oh, maybe.
I love you.
Okay, love you guys too.
You don't mind if I take this water?
No, take it. It's yours.